You are going to love this place. It is the Brazen Brush here in Boardman. The owners are Matt and Cheryl Fichter. And this is basically customizable art. And when I look at all your samples and all the things you do, how did you come up with this idea?
Well, I taught canvas painting for 3 years. I also have a background in graphic design, and I've done vinyl graphics, and we use the vinyl to make the stencils for the signs, and it just all came together.
I mean, you do it all. I mean, Matt, you guys, you assemble these palettes. This is a brilliant idea.
Thank you.
And how has this been received? I mean, how is everybody that comes
it's
here?
It's been really popular. We've had a lot of people come in. We've had customers come in 5-6 times. They make great wedding gifts, shower gifts, baby showers. We have designs for every holiday, every occasion.
I'm really excited to do this because I kind of like these things around the house.
Yeah.
I mean, they've been really popular. What style do you call this?
It's a new trend. A lot of the HGTV shows have what they call farmhouse chic.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah. We tend to add a little more color, most of those, and people can come in and do whatever color scheme they want, honestly.
Yeah.
Farmhouse chic tends to be whites, grays, and beiges, but we have people with hot pinks and purples and blues and whatever they want to do, whatever matches their color scheme.
And you supply everything?
Everything.
You can pick whatever color you want, you have all the stencils, so all of these designs that are around here are customizable.
Yes, we have over 90 designs, I think 45, 50 of which are customizable with family names, established dates. We can change wording on the sign if they want something a little different.
Yeah.
We'll even do customs. You'll see I made one for you today. But we do customs for a slight upcharge just for my design time.
Yeah. Well, it takes time. And what does the average time from beginning to end when you create these?
A class runs 2.5 hours.
Okay.
Depending on how much, you know, you chit-chat with your friends, mm-hmm. and everything, you could be done in an hour and a half and just sit around for the rest of the time, or it could take you 3 hours.
Okay, now, we're gonna do, this is the prep, the bottom coat, right? The base?
Yes.
Now, do I do the sides too?
Yep, do the sides.
And we all are doing different designs.
Yes. And in the end, after we're going to distress and sand, and it's going to look...
So that's where the chic comes in?
Yes, and it's going to look very much like chalk paint, actually.
I feel so artistic. Now what do we do?
Now we apply our first stencil. You have 3 because you're special. I have 2, Matt has 2. So you take your first stencil, which is that one, the one on top.
The big one.
Correct.
We're doing my logo. Okay. Okay.
And you're going to flip it face down.
All right.
Okay. You're going to peel back the solid white backing and hold the yellow down. Yeah, so you kind of center. It's going to hang off both sides maybe 1 inch.
Okay.
And then top to bottom, we just want to make sure it looks straight.
Oh, no, I didn't. Okay.
Now, your hair on your cartoon is red and kind of a burnt orange?
Yeah. It's, yeah.
What do you want for colors?
I guess we could go, like, orange and brown, you know, orange
okay.
and brown.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's enhanced.
Okay. Like, I was like, is her hair actually orange? I don't know.
Yes, I'm Lucille Ball. Wow.
Look at that.
That is amazing.
Yeah, I'm a dentist too.
Are you?
Yeah.
Stay watch her. She'll fill your
look
tongue.
At she's gonna fix my hillbilly tooth. So, this was our artwork for today. I don't know, you did a pretty good job, Matt. Who do you think gets the star?
I have no artistic ability, and I did that sign.
That is beautiful. I what do you think, Cheryl? I think you did a nice job.
He did a good job.
He did. I mean, look at that. But I love yours. Look at that with the metallic colors. And then, of course, the custom sign. I know this was a real pain in the neck.
And just a little bit. That's okay. It was worth it. Well, we have open classes 3 days a week. We do a lot of fundraisers. Basically, we lower our prices, and then whatever the organization upcharges is what they keep. So that's a really good idea. We have private parties, obviously. Bachelorette parties are huge.
That would be a
we
lot
do
of
a
fun.
Lot of Christmas and fall signs, the big holidays.
Yeah.
But literally, we have signs for every holiday, every occasion. Housewarming gifts, weddings, everything.
And she is going to work on a sign for St. Patrick's Day.
Yes, correct? I will.
We're going to get some shamrocks.
The shamrock, not yes. the
Ruby 12. That's okay. Right, see? Oh, he does pay attention.
He does.
No wonder you love him. All right, but this is an awesome place. And they have an open house around the holidays and in the fall. And go to Facebook, go to their website, and you have got to check out the Brazen Brush, because this is awesome.